I'm clear now.
Okay,
I just got done with TMJ4, so.
TMJ4, yeah. Look, I'm here right now on the Gotti Show with my man, the artist, Jess Chris.
Yeah.
From the Turnt Up, Turnt Up Bunkers Bucks remix. Yeah. Now, I'm going to ask you just a couple questions. I know you've been asked already. Really, I know the answer.
Yeah.
As far as
what motivated.
Right. What motivated the Bucks remix?
Man, the city, man. You know, you hear a lot of old Bucks songs. I heard a few new Bucks songs that was, I won't say bad,
right.
But they just wasn't hype.
Right,
you know what
right,
I'm saying? It
right.
didn't give you that, this my team, this my city. So I was like, you know what? Why not just do it myself?
And then, what gave you that? Because it was a perfect idea to go with the Bonkers.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying? And incorporate that. Was that just right off the top of your head?
It was all Melvin, man.
Really?
Yeah, he been sweating me. This song been done almost a year and a half.
Right.
I just switched the names and stuff to fit the new roster.
Okay.
But Melvin been sweating me forever, man. Do a Buck song. And then I'm like, man, I really don't want to. You know what I'm saying? I'm being honest, y'all. I really didn't want to.
Right.
But I'm like, you know, the Bucks ain't doing too good back then.
Right.
And then
right.
as they started getting better and better, you know, he was just like, bro, we got to do it. So then when we did it, at first I was going to do a whole original song.
Mm-hmm.
But when we was doing the Go Bucks Go, you know what I'm saying? Melvin was like, dog, they go perfect to Bunkers.
Right.
Hey, he was right.
Hey, it was the perfect blend. Sometimes it be something so simple.
Yeah.
You know, and I applaud you for, because a lot of artists, they don't listen to other ideas. Mm-hmm. And they like, nah. Or if they ain't really feeling it, they'll be like, nah. You know what I'm saying? So to listen, you know, I'm like, okay, let's do it. And next thing you know, I'm seeing you all on Channel 12, everywhere. You know what I'm saying?
Man. It grew like wildfire, man. DJ Stretch called me. He said, hey, bro, I'm DJing Game 5 right now. I need that Bucks joint.
Cool.
And I was like, I'm finna send him. I'm like, what you on? And he said, bro, once we guarantee this win, I'm playing it.
Right.
And he played it. And, I mean, ever since then, man, I didn't get calls from everywhere.
That's what we need to move to make it the official.
That's what I'm trying to do, man. Make it the official song for the Bucks from here and forever, you know.
Right.
Like, I talked to Alex Lassery or whatever, he the senior vice president. I told him, we can change the song as far as the players every time. That's nothing.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? But the chorus and the Go Bucks Go, I mean, this should be it, man.
Right. And I think that this song go stand for a minute because I don't see them getting rid of any players that they
exactly,
you know, so
yeah.
Huh? Okay. I'm going to edit that. That's good.
That's,
you know what I'm saying?
Good.
But we can't edit the audio, but it's all good. You know what I'm saying? This is live. We out here. You know what I'm saying? My man blessed me by coming through, you know what I mean, so I could get the interview, so I could stay up on it with all the big dogs.
You already know, man.
You know what I'm saying?
You
I appreciate
OG
that.
Gotti was the first.
Yeah.
One of the first to ever even break a Jess Chris album or rock with Jess Chris. So, man, anytime you need me, you already know I'm here, man.
Right. And I appreciate that. And I'm playing the song in the clubs because it's going to get love. You know what I'm saying? I got one that I could play on and feel confident about playing, especially after we win these games
and
I'm in the club playing it.
Listen,
everybody go feel it.
Listen, just like I said on TMJ4, man, we trying to get this performed at the parade. I know it's coming.
Right.
So we trying to go bunker at the parade, man.
I think it's only right. I don't think you're going to have no problem with that one. And we need to see what we could do as far as a petition to make this the official Buck song from an artist from here that's positive, you know what I'm saying? That we ain't got to worry about him. We listening to another song and he talking about shooting people and pimping holes and all that I'm saying, or not any of that.
Real quick, man, and I want every other artist who did a Buck song to know, I support everybody.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? It's a song called Light It Up. That song was dope.
Right.
It's a new song called Let It Fly.
Right.
I like that song.
Right.
My boy Lum G got a song, like Fear the Deer or something.
Yeah, yeah.
That's straight. Burnham got a song.
Right.
I'm not hating on nobody's song.
Right.
All I'm saying is, I got what I got. It's moving.
Yeah.
Let's all just get behind and push.
Right. Right. That's important.
You know what I'm saying?
That's the key, is to already having somebody, if somebody got the momentum, and all that. Hey, just switch up. You know what I'm saying? You got your stuff too. You know what I'm saying? It's all good. Mm-hmm. And that'll be better. You'll get more support from other people if they see you supporting stuff too. They like, hey, you got one too. Let's support that. Exactly. You know what I'm saying?
That's my thing, man. This for the city. This is not for just Chris. Just right. Chris is a holy hip hop artist.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
Right.
And no offense to my mainstream crowd. Right. But this ain't got nothing to do with Jesus. This is about the Milwaukee Bucks.
Right.
So the whole city can get behind it with the bullshit, man.
Right. This is not nothing nobody can front on if you live here. It ain't got the I don't listen to that. You know what I mean? You know how cats do. It's like, dog, fam, that's the Bucks. You know what I'm saying? And everybody behind them right now.
Yeah.
From the buses, Fear the Deer, all on the buses,
man.
Everywhere. They
everywhere.
Not playing Drake.
No.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
so
man.
It's real.
Yeah. Hey, real quick, shout out The Fan, man. 107.5 The Fan.
Yes.
I've never heard them play music. They always talk about sports. He been playing in the new Bunkers joint.
Right. You
all
got to.
Day,
it's
man.
A sports song.
Yeah,
you
he,
got
and he
to,
was just
man.
Like, dude, they loving it, man. So, I mean, I appreciate all y'all just coming together. Like, no, we need to get the world to hear it.
Right.
You know what I'm
saying? Right.
So, and the video drop right now. The video at 4 o'clock. The
at
video
4 o'clock?
Drop right now.
Oh, yeah. You know what? I need to get the video so I can
say
put
no
it with
more.
This.
We
I
got
can,
you.
Yeah.
The video drop 4 o'clock. I will be at the game tonight. I'm going to be at all the block parties. Rain, sleep, or snow.
Right.
We at the block parties. But tonight, DJ Stretch there, so the song gonna get played.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Shaq and Ernie and them gonna be out there.
Ooh, shout out to DJ Stretch too,
man,
for supporting straight up.
Yeah, man. He broke the record.
Right,
man.
Right. And to be down there with him, that's love. That's love. That's love. Straight out. Shout out to that brother, man.
Yeah.
And what else did I wanted to touch on something else? Oh, tonight, that's what I'm gonna do. Send me the video then tonight after we win the first game.
Yeah.
I can air the video, the interview with the video, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Live on the Gotti Show. So, what other news outlets done reached out to you?
Man, I'm officially on everything. Everything have everybody reached out. I've been on, I did Fox 6 first, then TMJ4, I did 12. 12 with Sater, out of all people. Sater came out. I was a little shocked. Actual Sater came out.
Right.
And for everybody who don't know, I don't know if this kind of secret information, but Sater just got diagnosed with prostate cancer, man.
Oh,
so
wow.
I want everybody to pray up, man. Keep that man prayed up,
right,
man.
Right,
you know
right.
what I'm saying? We don't want to lose another soldier to cancer.
Right.
But all the news, I was with ESPN, TNT.
ESPN?
I mean, yeah. Everybody,
oh,
you
man.
Know what I'm saying? As far as you know, all the radio stations, it's been going good, man. So I'm just trying to do what I can for the city. As much exposure as the city can get. A lot of people are like, dog, you a Christian rapper trying to ride the wave. I said, hey, but guess what I told him? If a wave coming, you better ride it.
Thank you. That's what I was for. Man, come on, man. Are they crazy?
Yeah, I said the wave here.
That's why they be sitting back. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Where they at? Like, fam, you got to get on sometime. This stuff came. That was 2+2. You know what I'm saying? It was that simple.
Man,
like, man, let me
stop
get
playing,
on.
They got to stop playing checkers and start playing chess, man.
Man, I'm trying to tell you. You know what I'm saying? That's how you get out there, man. This is that day and age to where that's just what's happening. And if you want to eat and get out there, you know what I'm saying? Then, man.
And all everything legal.
Right.
This is an original. Everything legal. All my paperwork done, which most people don't do. You got to have everything legal.
Right.
The bus could call me today and say, hey, we want to license a song. Hey, where the check?
Right. Right.
And
what you mean riding the wave? I could speak for Just Chris. He's not doing anything out of the ordinary. He's not saying any other rap lyrics that he would be saying. This is something that, this is Chris.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Just Chris, I want to say.
Yeah.
This is him. It fits. This is what he does. He just got on and an idea came and bam.
Yeah.
He didn't change his look and his image or any of that.
Yeah, before we get out of here, what's crazy is 2K13 or 14 when it was coming out, I was doing street music.
Right.
We did a song for them. It's on YouTube on the commercial. It's called B.I. Ball.
Right.
But you know, it's still a sports track that was written, you know what I'm saying, for the sports people. So this is what we do.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
Right.
I'm making one for the Packers and I'm thinking about making one for the Brewers. you know, just making songs for the city, man. Showing love.
Right. Hey, the Waves, too. The Waves was in the championship. Oh,
they always
in the championship.
I went
to the game.
They always in the championship.
Me and my boys went to the game.
I be forgetting my bad Wave, man. I got y'all, man.
Right.
And the Admirals. Might as well throw them on in there,
too. Yeah, why not, man? Rep the whole Milwaukee. Get all of them. Get a song played everywhere at every game. Man. In every sport. You know what I mean? Man, I appreciate you coming through, man. I wish you nothing but the best of luck. The song is fire. I can't wait to see the video.
Yes.
And
directed by Melvin James.
Melvin, shout out to Melvin, man.
Hey,
this
song wouldn't have it without Mel.
Mel, you're an innovator, man. You're the man behind the man. You know what I mean? That's where you want to be. You did. Hey, and I seen the dude. You know what I'm saying? I seen you.
He out of there.
Right. Well, he had a good haircut. What happened?
Yeah, man. He said he got tired of people spraying him.
Oh, okay.
He got tired of all the painting. Yeah,
right.
Sitting there for hours to get a haircut.
Right. And you know what? Good stuff. Because a lot of cats, I say, man, before I wear the hole in the fro, I'm going to just get it all off. You know what I mean?
I'm
going to just go all the way.
There, man. I'm hanging
right,
in there.
Right. Yeah, you doing good. I'm doing good, too. Long as my line is still up here, I'm good.
Shout out to Neo and G's Clippers. He keep me fresh.
Shout out to G's. Week. My little cousin work down there.
Yeah, man. G's keep us fresh, man.
Look.
Okay.
That's for us.
That's
all right, all right. We out of here.
Good out here, baby. I'm telling you.
Look, even the babies love them. You know what I'm saying? That's
so
what's happening.
Check us out, Just Chris, on YouTube, on all social media, on iTunes, Spotify, all that. The song will be out, be up within the week.
So, okay.
So we working on it, man.
Yeah, that's what's. Man,
so
that's,
I appreciate
look at
you,
did all my rock salt.
Oh, yeah, man. You hooking me up.
Wait,
I'm trying to make sure I eat out here.
Let me do that again. All right, baby. All right, man. I appreciate you, man. Thanks for coming through.
Shout out, man. OG Gotti. Uptown Radio.
Yeah.
Let me get that. No,
I got all my rock salt, man.
Hey, your dad gonna need this stuff, man.
Right. We live in Wisconsin, fam.
Might snow tomorrow. What's wrong with you?
Look, just looking like, man, it looks like.
Oh, that's why. He got that.
Oh, yeah. He dumping it.
Say, I'm just doing what I see,
Bob. Something else. Not the rock salt. Man, yeah, I'm man.